In this illustration, we'll study about the leaky capacitor due to resistivity in dielectric. Here we are given that a parallel capacitor is filled with a faulty dielectric of dielectric constant K, and it also has some resistivity rho. And if a charge Q is given to the capacitor, it discharges through the medium between the plates, and we are required to find the time constant of discharging of this capacitor and the leakage current in capacitor. Here you can see in solution, if we are given with the capacitor, a parallel plate capacitor, and a dielectric is filled in it. See, the terminals of capacitor are X and Y. If we consider its plate area as A and plate separation as D, then we know in this situation the capacitance of capacitor can be written as C is K epsilon naught A by D, where this K is the dielectric constant of the medium which is filled between the plates. Here in this situation, as we are given that this medium also has some resistivity rho due to some conductivity in the medium, we can also write the resistance across plates of capacitor. This can be written as rho d by A, where d is the path length along which the charge carriers will flow and A is the cross sectional area of the medium through which it is flowing. So its resistance is rho d by A. Here if a charge plus Q and minus Q is given to the plates, here the charge will be discharged through the conductivity of the medium or through this resistance between the plates. So here we can consider this capacitor which is having a charge Q is being discharged via this resistance. So we can calculate the time constant of discharging, which is given here as tau. This is RC, and if you multiply the two, we are getting the result as rho K epsilon naught. That is the time constant of discharging. So in this situation, if we calculate the leakage current in case of discharging of a charged capacitor, then we know for a given RC circuit, discharge current is given as I is equals to, we already studied this in concept videos, this Q by RC to power minus T by RC. So here we can substitute the value. So this current is Q by RC, we can substitute as rho k epsilon naught E to power minus T by rho k epsilon naught. So this is the discharge current, which can also be written as leakage current through the dielectric, and this is the final result of this problem.